Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay. So, hello, young viewers. Today it is time for the world filming. I have a cameraman to come and film this film with myself.
Hi.
Oh, ah!
Right, let Freddie come out of the way a second. I'll film the water. Because then we need a flash on, really.
There's a hole on this. There's a hole in it.
Yes, we know there's a hole in it because you dropped it.
So, do I just put it in like this?
No. You need to untie the bottom hairband. Perhaps should have done this beforehand.
Yeah.
Should I press pause?
No, you can't.
Oh.
Can you?
Or just rip that hole open. Just rip that open. Right.
Should I just tip this?
Yeah, right, Freddie, come out of the way. Oh, there's a bit.
Oh, dude.
Right, that's just like salt. Now put the pink bit over here. Is it wrapped up individually? Yeah, I thought it would be. No, you need to take the cellophane off it. Yeah. Whoa, look at that.
Oh, that. This is awesome.
Looks like clouds. Isn't it? It looks like clouds.
Really.
Freddie, what do you think of it? Freddie, you're going on YouTube. What do you think of it?
Yeah, good. Plop this in.
Yeah.
And flop it in. No. Oh, it's dissolving. Oh my gosh.
I want to touch it. Oh god. It's dissolving.
Right, leave it then. Let's see it.
You see it?
Right, Harry, all we can see is your hands.
It's dissolving in my hands.
But let me have it then.
The camera isn't taking this very well. It's on your camera. Whoa. It's pretty awesome. Hello. Personally, if you want to see another one of these type videos where I do a bath bomb challenge, maybe with more extreme bath bombs.
Yeah, we'll go to the bath bomb shop.
In town.
Yeah, and get a Star Wars bath bomb.
Or a Pokemon
bath bomb.
Both.
Yeah.
I want to get
one. No. Oh, okay, yeah, but you get sore skin. You've got a wet sleeve, haven't you?
Yeah.
Right. Go and take that t-shirt off and put a different one on.
Oh, it's something
else. Look at the colour of the bath now.
Look at that blue bath. The blue sugar.
Can you find it? I can see it.
I can see it.
Oh,
it's dissolving my hair.
It's like a dry sponge.
That is a t-shirt to see.
No, you need to have a t-shirt on, darling. Right, put it in the water then.
Ah, the eye. Roast it in the eye.
What does it smell like, Harry?
It smells
like shampoo. I just water that in there. Smell like... It should be nice and soothing to help you get to sleep.
Right.
How are you? Do you want to wrap this up now?
It's called outro. So I'll tell you when to stop it.
Right, we're coming up to 5 minutes. Freddie, do you want to do a bit more singing?
No.
Okay.
Oh gosh. Where is it?
It's right here, that's all it's left.
It's purple in the water now.
But. Let me see. Let me hold.
No,
I want to see in this.
Oh, it's hot. That's because of the bath.
Right, I think we don't need any more water now.
Okay, should I?
Right, so 10 seconds. Yep.
Okay. thanks everyone for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe. Subscribe to join the best team on the internet, which is Team O2O. Keep watching my daily
thing. It doesn't even taste like anything.
Comment some like bath bombs that you want me to get. Maybe that's
Oh, look at this.
Maybe.
Look at this, mummy.
Even see if I can get my own personal iPhone. Where you can get your name like written. Maybe we can see if we can get that. Get my name O2O written.
Okay.
On a thing. So, yeah, thanks for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye!
Penny, do you want to say bye?
Bye!